York is a foodie's paradise, from street carts to five-star French cuisine. But getting those ingredients from around the world to your plate requires a lot of work. From a behind-the-scenes crew you never knew about, until now. If you've had fish and chips, sushi, or black and mahi-mahi in New York, it probably came through the Fulton Fish Market, where New York's restaurants come to shop for the freshest catch of the day.
For example, this box here I can give you for $4.
33.7, right? That's too big. Over there, $5. Baby. The large was more money. What do you want to pay, $4.85?
My name is Angelo Rosa. Peraí, Manuel, que papo, Dari. I'm 43 years old. I came from Portugal 23 years ago. I sell fish for a living.
The Blue Ribbon Fish Company has been selling fish to New York restaurants since 1931, with hundreds of varieties from Maine to Brazil. And Angelo keeps the tradition alive.
Well, I start at 1 o'clock in the morning, set up the stand, you know, put the fish in display for the customers to see the best quality of fish. We got fish all over, from all over the world. Quality is nice. Give you a large for $3.
The best restaurants in New York come to the market, and Angelo gives them the hard sell.
Like 5 and a quarter. 1 to 2 out of 5, say, come on. $3 and I charge you this. Charge you this, $2.50.
His international buyers represent New York's global restaurant scene, and Angelo's ear for foreign tongues helps him negotiate in many different languages.
João, pode pôr essa paleta para baixo para mim? Muita coisa que o CBS, que eu mais isto. My main language is Portuguese. I learned Korean, some Korean words, like buy a lot. You know, I speak Spanish. Oi! What's the matter with you, man? I speak Spanish too, a little bit of French.
The Fulton Fish Market is the largest fish market in the country, selling 115,000 tons of fish a year. Enough fish to feed every single American a hearty seafood dinner. And it's been going on since Thomas Jefferson was president. The market first opened near Wall Street in 1807, when Manhattan's population was a mere 124,000. And in 1822, the market relocated to nearby Fulton Street, where it stood for over 150 years. In 2005, it made a big move north to Hunts Point in the South Bronx, reopening in a brand new 400,000 square foot, $85 million facility. Some fishmongers were sad to leave their historic workplace behind. But Angelo is not nostalgic. Hunts Point was a clean move and a cool 38 degrees.
I think here is much better. Much better place to work. On a summertime, on the other place was a hell. Ice melting fish was getting worse much faster. Beautiful fish.
I'll pass on
this. You pass on this?
Yeah.
Fish like this? Well, what's the problem with this fish? I love to sell it. I love to deal with the people. They're very tough. These guys know what they're doing. You know, it's very tough sometimes to sell fish to these guys. But I like to do it.
Angelo's love of the game makes for booming Blue Ribbon sales. $24 million in fish sold a year. And Angelo's hard work, along with an army of fishermen and truck drivers, keeps New York kitchens and your plate stocked with the freshest catch possible.
There's still a lot of money here. I got a lot of, listen, you know what I can do for you?
Next, meet the team that keeps New Yorkers up all night long.